To afford the basics of having your own bedroom, a person will need to make around $17 an hour to live comfortably in the average one-bedroom apartment. A group from the National Geographic visited Nome, Alaska and reported that the cheapest items on the lunch and dinner menu are $13 hamburgers. Appetizers like cheesy breadsticks go for $16. A pizza that feeds three people can cost up to $32. A person in Alaska working full-time at minimum wage can still qualify for government aid programs such as food stamps and low-income housing. Although we have these government programs right now, they are slowly decreasing in availability and are losing funding. By raising Alaska's minimum wage by as roughly $2 an hour, we can get our full-time workers off these programs. A full-time worker should be able to afford the basic necessities of clothing, food, and shelter without relying on the government. If the minimum wage is raised, many families around the state won't stress about the next month's rent and will be able to make sure everyone has a dinner plate. You can help raise Alaska's minimum wage by signing the Alaskans Need a Raise petition, support the ballot, and vote yes. All Alaskans deserve a fair minimum wage.